All right, we're doing it. Hopefully, we get some arenas procking tonight. That's the goal, at least. Hades 2? Hades 2's coming out. That's cool. Ooh, two pings? Oh, why did it ping twice? Three times? No, it only pinged twice. Okay. I don't know. Why am I lagging? Why am I getting hitchiness? What's up, Raul? I'm trying to think if I should get. I gotta turn this down a little bit. I guess I'll queue for War Song. Come to get some nostalgia before you go to sleep. All right. Well, we'll queue some War Song too, just to see until everybody starts actually queuing. Should be soon, hopefully. We've got 4, and then 5, 6. We'll have 6 people just from our guild, hopefully queuing. So, we'll be gaming. This plane actually takes off, doesn't it? I feel like I remember saying that. Oh my, where does it go? Oh, just out, up and out. It's funny. I wonder if you can fly into there in retail. Yeah, I feel like I'm not getting very... Hey, there we go. Somebody else is queuing. Hey. This is gonna be interesting. I probably should be on my, what's it called? I should be on something else. I should probably be on my Holy Pally. I have, these are heavy, all I have is heavy netherweave. I don't have any. Pray for procs. Yeah, Mr. Look at this. Chopped got his hand on a fucking pod. Look at this. Look at this insane man. Crusader on the pod. Oh, maybe that's why. Maybe you should put... Well, I guess with a 4.0 swing speed, you gotta put Crusader on it. Because part of me almost says Savagery. Is it just... Oh, it's probably Rogue. Uh-oh. Oh, it's probably just him by himself, maybe? I don't like this, though. Where did... Oh, no, DJ's fucking him up in the back. get heals on Chops here. Oh, he popped his fucking... I'm completely No, I know the teammate. This is Chops. Oh, come on. There we go. How many? I wonder how many fucking procs he got off of that shit. GG. So yeah, that was Chops, obviously. He's in my guild. But all of those guys were. All right. 1-0 for the night. So, there we go. Yeah, we're not in a party right now, so it's gonna be me and Donor this time. I'm just solo queuing into twos. Let's see if I can, I still had AGM and shit too. I was but I had AGM. Ooh, right, right, right. We can actually fucking... It's probably Warrior Feral, I think. Oh, well, I can kind of cheat and see. Yeah, it's Chops and... Oh boy. I'm gonna have to try to keep them off of Donor because they are gonna punish him. Badly. What's up, Mist? My game is not happy with something today. I don't know what it is. I think there's a memory leak in something. We should probably go get in combat. Well, it doesn't really matter. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, wait. He's dead. Oh, you AGM'd already, motherfucker. I would love to. Oh. Actually, what am I doing? What? Oh, I have dots all over me. I can't fucking bandage. What am I thinking? That was stupid of me. Nice, dude. Something is lagging me really, really, really hard, though. Hold on. I don't need this on. I don't need that on. I don't need Questy on at all right now. He was just saying, Chops was just saying too that he didn't think that pod was proccing that much, which is just so funny now. I'm actually gonna leave the Warsong queue. Donor's been basically one shot the last two games because I got a Wind Fury proc. And Chops got a pod proc. Let's see. Yeah, that's not it. I sat there and what? I popped my AGM, but I feel like it either... So AGM, even with it up, you don't get... what's it called? Brain. You still get damage procs. Like, I tried to bandage there. I like how I had to go into my bags for that, too. Smooth. I also don't have lifeblood, so that's already gimping me right there. I'm wondering, like, why isn't Chops taking any damage? Yeah, dude, I don't know what's going on. Let's see. What are we doing here? 82% C. Oh, there we go. Yeah, nothing crazy usage-wise. Lifeblood heals for quite a bit, max in 39s. Let me see. I think it heals for 900. It's increased by maximum health, but the baseline is 900, so it's a 30-year health. Next. Oh, this is by Fox Stevenson. Dude, what is up with my game? I gotta see if there's some add-on updates or something, because something is super laggy. Auctionator, BGE, Details, and Leatrix. Don't think that's anything crazy. Hopefully it's not the same comp. Yeah, I don't know what's eating my memory right now, but it's not okay. It just started happening too, because it was fine earlier. Yeah, I guess combat doesn't matter here. I was just thinking about it. But I kind of got to go in first, so... Fuck. Oh, jeez. Oh, you fell down immediately. I think we try to do big damage here. No, I gotta help heal. There's no way he lives through that. I mean, shit, I didn't do anything either. Yeah, because it didn't go off that time. Yeah, I didn't do shit that game. Thank you. Yeah, I gotta figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing there. I think honestly, Flame Tongue Totem is here, and then I swap for Magma Totem wherever the fuck it is. Probably Elemental. Magma Totem. I'll do that instead. Ooh, shit. Okay, so it's Rise and probably the Feral. So we just go. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I gotta actually heal Chops here. Oh, fuck, there's the kick. Oh, there's the AG. I should have fucking trinketed that. I'm gonna get kicked here again. Dude, Chops, I actually can't heal you. Oh! There we go. Goddamn. What's up, Balkaiser? Yeah, man. Arenas. 39's arenas, dude. They're popping. Let's see. Yeah, my Wind Fury did 1.5. that pod's not proccing at all, dude. Ooh, okay. Me and DJ. Why did that change to Flame Tongue? That's funny. Should be Searing. I really need to put Cleansing Totem somewhere on my bar. That would be fucking huge. Oh, I should probably link this somewhere. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's something going on with my hover. Oh, it might be click. I guess we just go, right? Oh, he's. Okay, I trinket that for sure. There's the kick. Got my totem down. Can't kick that one. I'm fucking basically which is not good. Oh, I let him get the charge. It's fine. Got that again though. Oh shit, we overlapped. Nice. Oh no. TJ, what happened? Oh, you got put to sleep. Fucking green whelp, dude. Oh, that's fucking funny. He burned through that AGM really quick, but TJ dies here, actually, I think. Did he get the vanish? Oh my god, with 2% health and an earth shock. What? I think its healers have to die. That something, some kind of mouse over thing is fucking lagging me. What is it? He's at 18% mana, so he can't do much. Is he going to get Shadow Sight? Oh my god, he is. I actually don't know where he is. I'm just gonna wait. Fucking 18% health. Oh, he was waiting the whole time for the first aid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, re-stealth. Yep, there it is. Oh, this is it. Yeah, DJ got the full heal and the re-stealth. Oh, we got put to sleep again. Gets a lightning bolt off. That was a pretty big lightning bolt, I'm not gonna lie. Earth shock fucking pwns. Huh, okay. Oh, I thought it would... Look at this. Totems come down. The kick. Oh man, he just can't get through. What is this? Oh, okay, damn, there it is. I did the least amount of damage. All right, I'm gonna hop in voice chat.
Oh, that doesn't, I don't know. Like, I don't also want to force you guys to, like, let's sweat and kill the warlock real quick, because that, like, that defeats the possibility for any kind of fun games.
What up, boys?
Yeah, we pretty much have to kill you, or we just die.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, this is a dog shit spec for 2v2 friendly arenas.
Yeah, it's either kill or be killed very quickly.
Yeah, it's like, it eliminates the fun for everybody. Like, you guys don't have any fun because you have one objective is to win in the first 10 seconds. And then, like, it's not fun for me because, like, what do I gotta do to live? And it just eliminates the.
Yeah,
like,
you just get
if
caught.
I was a shaman, it'd be much better. Or literally, you know, it's just Aplog and Doctor. I think we can ban it for friendly arena things. Not because it's OP. I mean, you can deal with it, but because it eliminates the fun, it becomes, like, way too fucking weird. And I noticed that in, like, five matches.
If you had, like, a priest healing you, it would be a lot better.
But yeah, if we're talking threes, it's a completely different system.
I don't know, bro. We played Shadow Priest fucking locked. Dude, that shit was broken as fuck.
It is fucking filthy. Like,
it was so
nasty.
Disgusting, dude. I think we beat Mag on it.
That's what I mean. Dude. That's what I mean, DJ. Like, when you put it together with something like that, it's so fucking disgusting that, like, nobody's having fun playing into us with that spec. Like, I'll put Shadow with literally anything else and it becomes a fun game.
That's a good point.
I feel like because of how one-dimensional and mid-presence just Aflock is, it's not so much the power of it, it's just the dynamic of what we have to do in a 2-minute game. Or, you know, it becomes a 10-second game at that point. Because, yeah. Like, you absolutely have to take me out. And I was like, well, A, it's not fun for me to be the guy constantly being taken out, but also, like, I don't want to put that as a playing chip into the onto the board, you know? It's just, it's kind of, it's weak.
It is a one-dimensional win condition. It's, mm-hmm. it's kill the warlock or die. Oh, fuck me.
Basically, yeah. If you guys want, I'll swap over to my holy.
Nah, thought I had that for sure.
No, I'm looking at Demon Hollies here constructing right now.
Do you think those would be better?
No, I think they'd just be a different aspect on the arena.
Oh boy. Oh, I have a healer with me. I don't know what I'm thinking.
Get out of here. Missed that fear so bad. Oh.
Oh, come the.
Did I have to play Shadow Moon?
Oh my fucking what?
Fucking mana, dude.
Dude, I don't either. Fuck. Yeah, dude, warlocks are it sucks for him.
You want me to duck out for a bit as a healer since we only have one?
Well, that's all I'm saying. I could log over to mine.
I mean, it's up to you, man. Play what you want.
Oh, I don't care. I'm just queuing arenas, dude.
Yep, that's where I'm at.
Yeah, just proc the queue.
Okay.
We've got
I'll play a couple more.
Yeah, we could probably do
that. I don't really want to.
Maybe Freeze can get
Donor
back in.
Yeah, if Freeze will get Donor back in, let's do that. Fuck.
Try it.
We have 7 on 9. We can just queue teams rather than.
Well, I just.
I need, like, a couple minutes.
If you just queue 2s and 3s, eventually we'll get it.
That's true. We got, like, the double healer shit, though.
Yeah, if we did Freeze, we'd probably have to actually, like,
no, man, you play on a Russian server. That's EU. I'm on NA, so we can't play together.
Hitting too hard.
Getting the shit beat out of it.
Hitting so hard, you're making this fucking gear go yellow.
Fucking... left for 35 seconds with the left chest.
I should say.
I fucking hate that chest, bro. I swear, dude. I hate it so much.
It's amazing. I've never seen a proc that much in, like, under a minute.
I had attack so fast, it's just like, fucking A.
They tinkered with it. It's got retail proc rates.
It's obscene right now.
Because it never used to proc that much back in the day, like in actual rap.
Is it proc against spells, or is it just...
Because I remember these kind of conversation in retail all throughout Shadowlands, like...
Oh my god, my shit, bro.
I was going to say, did you forget to,
I definitely didn't forget. But I'm kind of fucked now.
Yeah, I got feared all the way fucking down here. I'm coming back.
Wow.
Oh, fuck. Oh, nah, that was bad by me. Oh, no.
Oh, that was just in time. God.
Why did I not interrupt? God damn it. You're stun DR? You're stun DR? No way.
So many dots. Do it.
Oh, he's done. Yeah. I stunned him. Yeah, that was fried.
I was like, I'm going to get this super sweet intercept into a kick, into a fear, and we're going to kill Sig, and it...
Rest in peace, the fucking stealth. I guess when I fell off the thing, I took fall damage.
Oh, that happened again.
Okay. Really?
That's twice that that's happened now.
I want you to know the pod proc twice in that match.
Wow.
And you fucking dodged it both times.
No way.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, you yes. did. I need to go repair my shield.
I need to send... I'm logging over to the Holy Pally.
Okay. Right.
Until we get some more people rolling. Yeah, I don't know. There's something, some add-on that I'm using that every time I mouse over a person, it's fucking lagging really bad. I think it might be the Nova World buffs. Yep, that's exactly what it was. Wait. No, it's not. What the fuck is it?
That's on now, dude. Got big games coming up, dude. I'm gonna be right back 1 second. I'm gonna go use the bathroom real quick.
We got like a drink break or something?
So.
Well, yeah, I also am trying to figure this fucking lag issue out, and I'm also trying to send my shit over to my...
Quick break. Snack break, bathroom break, lag break.
AGM break.
AGM break, yeah, do you need something there?
If anyone's around, if anyone's a pally there, but otherwise...
I don't.
I'm running that on my pally right now, and I have Aviato and a shitty geared priest.
Okay.
There's an 80 warrior last I checked, but we'll see if I can get it on my pally.
I was gonna say, because even by the time if I were to teleport there and fly, I wouldn't make it.
No, you gotta have a shot.
It's 6 minutes from the flight master, from the Stormwind flight master to the arena.
Okay.
6 minutes.
I just got there in less than 4, actually.
What? Bullshit.
So, don't fly to Booty. Okay, Paladin, but also don't fly to Booty Bay. Fly to the north one and run. It's
pretty sure.
Faster.
Are you sure? I don't think that's true.
You have 100 speed mount, it's not even close.
Yeah, he's absolutely right.
What?
Here, look at my screen. Actually, look at my screen right now. I'm going to share my screen because you'll see the exact difference of two people who left at the same time and took different paths. Look how far. Look where Brother Blue is. Look where I am. We both left Stormwind at like the exact same time.
Wow.
That's the difference.
Oh, so
yeah,
I guess the difference is with the it's a faster run, but the flight takes longer.
Yeah, yeah. You're a 60. There's a 19 here. Okay.
Scuff bracket.
19s are fine.
While they're doing this, Rise, you want to run through some Revwash?
Yeah, I was going to ask if you want to go down there.
Yeah, I can swing out that way.
All right, I'm parked whenever you're ready.
I've never played the 69 bracket, my dude, so I have no idea if I like the 69 bracket or not. I've heard it's okay. I don't know why this... I'm just going to disable everything and see what happens. Yeah, it's still happening. I might have to just restart my computer. Yeah, see, every time I mouse over somebody, it lags. What kind of character do you have on in the 69 bracket, my dude? Need dominoes. This is really fucking annoying, though. Nope, just details. Battleground enemies, details, dominoes. That's really all I need. Let's stop watching that. Super weird. Super, super weird. Okay.
Oh no, I figured out I hit fucking 900 ferocious bites though.
900 ferocious bites? Holy shit. Wow. On who?
I hit downer for 900.
Fuck.
And I'm not even like specced into the like increased damage of ferocious bites. I can increase the damage about like 15% or something like that.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure folks have just been playing Feral wrong.
I believe it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I just need to restart my computer eventually. It's been a long time. But yeah, every time, even with no add-ons, every time I mouse over somebody, I get like really bad lag. It's fucking stupid. Be good.
We're going for monkey clubs, is that right?
Sir, that's all I have left.
Let's see.
How are you?
Here we go for the 100th time. Hand grenade.
And then comes the dead man's hand grind.
Dead man's hand?
Yeah, I may fire up a second account to do that one.
I actually forgot I had that ring. I have not been playing that in any of the games. Dude, that was the most random shit ever. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. We were just doing fucking the level. Like, first run through it and drop. That was really cool. Like, you better need on that mag. I'm needing on it too. Can't let this leveler druid get this. No shot.
Oh, what the fuck?
Guy is trying to, he just targeted me in the arena, and now he's trying to kill me, so I'm logged off of the account. My character's just still there, so I just, like, dove in my hunter to, like, scatter him.
Nice. Do you get it?
Yeah, I got it. Now nice. I'm gonna turn into a fucking courageous warrior.
I need item rack. That needs to be enabled.
Best is dropping his pot to 45k, huh?
Yeah. I saw that and I was just like, he DM'd me that and I was like,
You want to tell him what Chop's pot is for?
Yeah, I'll be like, well, our Chop's got one for 400 gold. Can you beat that?
I'll give you 1,000. I'll be like, I'll give you 1,000 gold.
Yeah, dude, I'll give you twice what Chop's paid for his. Open
yeah,
trade.
He randomly messaged me. He literally messaged me when I was playing my druid. He was, hey, I'm selling a pendulum. Do you want it? And I'm like, for 20k, and I can't even use it. So I wouldn't even bought it anyway.
Huh.
Yeah, he saw that other guy pop up with the pendulum, and he's worried that, like, he'll get outbid on it.
Yeah. So I had that thing for, like, fucking the beginning of, like, PVC.
I think he has.
He's just like waiting. He's been trying to sell it this entire time.
Should have tried to sell it beforehand, man. Barely max makes it kind of sketch.
I don't know. I don't remember getting hit that hard by an heirloom max.
Yeah.
Nah, he definitely did. You just don't notice it.
Yeah, man. It's doing 40 more damage on a crit. Like, Dude, not like fucking crushing.
I mean, the fatal wound proc. I mean, when he gets the proc, I mean, it's definitely better, but outside of that, he's like crazy.
Well, you get the proc when it gets dodged. Like, come on.
Oh, yeah, that shit's pretty fried.
I can't believe I fucking dodged that twice.
Yeah, you dodged my bash twice, dude.
Skill difference, dude.
I mean, God.
It's all that payback for when he didn't wasn't hit capped and he kept missing all that.
Oh
stuff
my God! Yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
You know what? I don't want to talk about not being hit capped right now. Okay, let's not talk about that.
What the fuck's your dodge on your shaman, dude?
I don't know.
All that agility, it's probably pretty high.
Oh, it probably is pretty high. I didn't even think about that.
I got like 25% or something like that.
I've never thought even to check.
You probably have like 7% dodge. Not
yeah, probably not much.
Yeah, because I don't
like
have that
has,
much.
My hunter has 7%, and I have 200 healing.
Okay.
I have almost 24% in cap on.
Yeah, I don't have that much agility.
I have almost 10% dodge. Like 9.5-ish.
Yeah, my dodge and parry, though. I mean, my block and parry, dude. Dog shit, dude. Got none of that. No shot.
I have a 5% chance to block without a shield on. Let's go.
There we go.
Yeah, dude.
I got a pop. Do I take it?
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Ryze, hold up for just a second.
All
right. I'm gonna lose this arena real quick.
Okay, you go for it.
Oh, yeah, because you can't queue again after.
Yeah.
Because you're all the way out in Ulda.
I might as well play this one.
Oh no, did you take the cue from inside Ulda?
Yeah.
Oh man, it's probably gonna put you back up at the graveyard.
Oh, it definitely will.
Oh, that's unfortunate. I didn't even think about that.
So little HP.
You're fine. Oh, I could probably... Here, I can help that a little.
Oh, man. I need those red gloves. I might go 100 HP in chest.
Yeah, you could.
And then I need AGM stun.
Oh, yeah. You're missing, 1220 stam from that, or 120 health from that.
And I'm missing 180 from the gloves.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck, dude, you're a goddamn...
Uh-oh. You ran away from me.
Huh?
Yeah, you ran too far from my one heal that I was able to get off.
Do you have Holy Shock at this level?
Nope.
Oh.
No instance,
the rage generation is a problem.
Wait. What shock do you have if you're named Sig Shock and you don't have Holy Shock?
No, my paladin's not named that.
Well, that's right. Oh, never mind.
It put me back in Dalaran.
No.
Alright, hang on. I'm coming back out.
That's fucking funny.
Fucking destroyed. That's unfortunate. Rapaholics might be joining us on his alliance. Rush their shaman.
Nice.
Nice.
I need to change my add-ons. I actually need my... Where is it?
Damn, yeah, this proc is... Might as well be worthless.
Yeah?
Proc for 138 that game, dude.
Wait, how? I wonder why.
Armor. So it'll proc from two.
It does crit. It does crit though.
Yeah.
So, I mean, when it does crit, it probably does fucking own. But
it hit you for 138, which is probably your armor reduction.
Like I also I had salvation up. I had salvation up too, so that was 20% less. That's probably why.
Yeah, man. I think Heirloom Axe is best for arenas.
I believe it.
I don't think you can give up that 200 health in an arena.
No. You get 200 health?
Well, it's 19 stand.
Holy shit, yeah.
And it's like 13 strength, dude. It's fucking nuts. It's like a stat stick.
Man.
It's like, to me, dude, the Arcanite Reaper is the betrayer of the 39s.
I feel that, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, it has the perfect stat for warrior on it. Crit, strength, and stamina. Perfect stats. Can't get any better than that.
Apparently our boys in Warstone Gulch just put Trapaholic through the fucking ringer. Yeah, he just messaged me and was like, "We just got wrecked by your squad."
Who's even? Is it just Avi and?
They've been playing Gulch, yeah.
Drad might be.
He was just doing stuff with me for a while.
Where did Andre go? Oh, he's here. Maybe? Never mind. I don't know. He's unmuted now. I was muted earlier.
Yeah.
And deafened.
I think he's eating.
Oh, man.
No, I'm here. I'm just
dinner with Andre. Dinner with Andre.
No.
Real, dude. I'm trying to be in there, dude. I'm trying to be with you right now, man. What is this? I totally forgot you had fucking Tidal Charm back. When you hit me with the Tidal Charm, I was like, motherfuck, what the hell is this shit?
God, you can cancel aura while you're stunned. Can you do that on retail too, or no?
Yeah.
Can you cancel aura while you're stunned?
Yeah, he tried to scare beast me, dude. He tried to pull the fucking trick on me. Not the day, baby.
What's that? 5:30.
Yeah, you can shift out form whenever someone's like you say you're like CC and you can shift out. I totally forgot I had to hibernate. I could have hibernated your pet, dude.
What, am I missing something?
Bro, they came in with a big pump that game.
Yeah. Which one?
Good, man. You, the last game. You did big game.
Oh. Wind Fury procs, baby.
Yeah, them bitches hurt, dude.
They really
you
do.
You look at me like one time, bro, I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah. Where's my health, dude?
It popped like three times in a row, man. I was like, what the fuck? Die.
One Fury will catch you out. That shit sucks.
It's
fucking rough. Alright, hang on. I have speed pots. What the fuck am I doing? Let's go. I don't use speed pots in Warsong Gulch, but I do use them for Red Wash runs.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I fucking hate Red Wash, man.
Did you ever get your gloves?
Yeah, I did get them after like
did
80
you?
Fucking runs.
God, 80?
Yeah. Yeah, it was like 80. It was like 71 runs or something like that. But yeah, I got it finally.
More than that.
Yeah.
Thanks, friend.
Is Aviato is Brother Blue. Yeah, I fucking got in a dungeon, a heroic group with his priest earlier today. Just random happenstance. Just join in, and it was just like, oh, hey, dude. What's up?
Everybody else was like, sweet, guild run.
Yeah, well, he's not in our guild.
Oh, is he not?
No, I just, that's what I mean. I had no idea. He's in Broken.
We should handhunt his main into our guild so we can get more help with AGM and shit. Yeah,
sure. He helps me with AGM every time. He's great.
Usually.
Make it easy.
Hey, how you doing? Be good.
I have 8 pieces of AGM. That means it's achievable this weekend. Even though there's only 2 layers.
7 pieces of 8?
I got 8 pieces of 12.
Close enough.
9 ADMs.
Shit, boys. I didn't realize it was AB weekend this weekend.
Yeah,
yeah, dude. We don't have to deal with the sweat balls this weekend, dude.
I'm out of town this weekend.
Yeah, same.
My favorite one, too.
Do not let me forget to do the fishing derby on Saturday.
Are you going to try to actually win it?
I don't care about winning it. I want the, oh god, you lost, but here's a bag of shit, bag.
Why?
Because
there's fishing poles in it.
Oh, okay.
So you just want the jeweled fishing pole and the bone fishing pole?
Oh, I forgot those were in it. That's what I haven't been doing the fishing dailies on my main, and I've been missing out on that shit, dude.
I'm kind of sad.
I'll get one of my points before Odie gets one on his main.
Oh my god.
Dude, I'm kind of sad I can't get the fucking... I'm sad I can't get close to my group.
You can!
Yeah, yeah. Just win it. Just win it for 17 weeks, dude. You got this.
You just have to win the tournament 17 times.
I can get this. I can get this. It's cool. Can I? Why? Just link in guild chat?
Yeah. Yeah. You have to win the tournament 17 times.
Yeah, you just have to win the tournament 17 times.
Oh, yeah. That's stupid, bro.
Yep.
And that's if it doesn't have a hidden level requirement on it.
Yeah, because it could.
Do you know how broken that would be?
Oh my god.
It is broken. They had it on. People had it on War Main.
It did.
Dude, I get all these bad. You know, fuck, man. 1800 attack power, dude? Jesus Christ.
Are we queuing still? What's up?
I'm in a queue. I'm just sitting in.
Rise is carrying you real quick.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
And then I Parth the Dolph. We'll get it, man. Don't worry. I'm on it. I'm on the wall. Fucking bracers of agility? Get the fuck out of here. Where are my monkey gloves? Come on.
Where are any gloves?
Yeah, them things don't fucking exist, man. I swear, dude.
I get 5 pairs of gloves every time, and they're all eagle.
Yeah.
I'd take eagle gloves, honestly. Like, just I want the double stam gloves.
Yeah.
I have seen with fucking eagle gloves and OG Wrath.
Did double stam gloves exist?
No, but just the
animals.
The stam and then the animal suffix stam.
Oh, gotcha. Because it's fatter than like agility or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, I mean, the 7 agility or whatever comes on the monkey gloves, like, it doesn't matter what the fuck ever, but, like, I want the, I just want the stand.
5, right?
This is 4 or 5, I don't remember.
We'll figure it out there. Taking bets on whether Chops gets a fiery wrath glove drop right here.
Probably, honestly.
Matches temperament.
Hey, wait a minute. Speaking of fiery wrath, I've been simmering chili for like 8 hours now.
What style of chili?
Multiple levels.
Texas chili.
I was gonna say, is it Colorado chili that has noodles in it, or is that Texas?
Oh,
that's Cincinnati chili.
That's a soup, dude. What are you talking about?
That's like, what is that called? Like goulash, dude? Like,
yeah.
No, that's Cincinnati chili. They also put fucking chocolate powder in their chili. Get the fuck out.
Hey, man, people do that everywhere.
No, that's actually okay.
No, they don't.
No, that's Yankee shit. Get the fuck out of here.
It's the same thing as
the dude. He's got a lot of shit spicy, man.
Y'all put beans in that shit, too. Get the fuck out.
Oh, everybody except Texas puts beans in their chili, dude.
People don't put beans in their chili in Texas.
No,
that's like the only place they don't. Or, any household that is respectful of chili.
No beans in chili.
Because you could just make baked beans on the side. And put
what is chili then? Tomato sauce and beef?
Yep.
It's a lot of peppers.
It's a collection of spices. Collection of spices.
Is what makes chili.
I understand that, but dude, it's meat and spices
and tomato. There's dry powder and beef.
Nimmy, it's pretty much a large quantity of peppers slowly cooked down in different stages, so you have like a baseline kind of a veggie. It's not even a broth, it's like a soupiness, and then you also keep adding, so you have varying stages of cooked pepper. It's mostly pepper and meat, and then it's like the spices and the tomato sauce is there to like bring it together, but the two main ingredients are all different kinds of pepper, from bell pepper down to however spicy you want to get, and meat. You can do usually two kinds of meat. You'll do like a ground beef and a nice chop like chuck or something, or stew meat, like probably the cheapest cut you can get.
I do ground beef and like, bratwurst.
I make it like once every 2 weeks, and this feels like some pretty big sacrilege, is turkey chili.
Oh, no! Wow. Ground turkey is for the weak and the unworthy.
At most, sliced on a sandwich. And Thanksgiving, obviously.
Do you eat
I'm gonna live to be 100. I will be 100 years old.
Oh, I'm gonna flame out at like 55, so it's all good.
His scars that burn twice as bright burn half as long.
What?
Dude, almost every dude who looked to be like 110 smoked and ate fucking fat back and shit like that.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. Because the secret is a low stress life.
What am I gonna do today? I better start with bacon. Yep. It's already better.
Fuck, I'm not worrying about it. Right? Like, that's it. I'm not worrying about it.
Yeah.
It's the secret. Oh, fuck. Is it Sig DJ? God damn it, this movie's still
hard. I think
that's
exactly what it is.
This is gonna be rough.
Yo, can I reload, actually? Can you guys hold up 2 seconds?
Yeah,
okay, because I enabled an add-on and I didn't fucking... It's not working. What?
I haven't gotten half... I've only gotten one add-on to work in Wrath.
Oh, No, I have a million fucking add-ons.
You should just bend over to Overwolf and deal with it.
There we go. I'm good now. Let's go.
All right, here we go.
We're gaming.
I'm going in.
Oh, fuck me.
DJ's on this bridge. There he is.
Yeah.
I'm throwing. We're throwing weapons.
Oh, my God. I know what that was. No.
I'm using bar, bro.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I got kicked. I didn't...
Aha. That was a big brain play on my part. I did not jump off on accident.
Oh my, I can't cast anything.
Oh, I'm titled right before the fucking kick.
Oh,
that's rude.
Here.
Oh, fuck.
That fucking title was so fucking filthy, DJ. Holy shit. Like, I was on my way to kick him, and like, right as I pressed the button, like, oh, that was dirty.
fucking super shots fucking did like 3,000 damage.
Yeah, what the fuck, dude?
Ah, it's a double healer. Fuck my ass.
Oh, Jesus.
No, okay. I didn't get in.
Oh, and it is double healer because it's double resto shaman. Because that's what Crapaholics is queuing.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Somebody else got in.
So Not Rise is our target, by the way, because Not Rise probably doesn't have a sleeping vest.
Fucking shit, dude.
See, that's tactful. I would have just said he doesn't have enough haste.
I hate it, dude. I fucking hate that chest, bro.
It's so obnoxious.
Dude, I attacked into it, dude, and got slept every single time I hit him. Like, first hit, it was just like sleep. I pounced him, instant fucking slept my ass, dude. I was like, what in the fuck?
What in the Kentucky Derby?
What in the Kentucky Derby
was that? God damn it, Eagle Claws!
Such a game, dude.
Get Rise with that. That's not good. Oh, it's all titled.
Oh, right. I'm supposed to run. Oops. Forgot about that.
No, leave me alone. I'm fragile and soft.
Because that chili vein.
Just like those peppers in that chili.
Yeah.
Oh, what healed you? What the heck?
The feral.
Can you get to this guy? Can you get
yeah,
to this
I got
guy?
Him. I got him. Fuck.
Okay, because I'm going to jump
my charge.
I keep forgetting about that.
Oh, god damn it. I almost got over that.
Yeah.
Is he playing Ellie?
I don't think you should have ran away. No.
Yeah, I misplayed a bit of that.
Yeah, just never run away in the double healer. You just gotta do as much damage as possible.
Yeah, it's a race.
Dope, thanks, legs. Terry.
This is also very true.
It's also a double healer. I think. It is definitely a double healer.
Oh, man.
Mother. Fuck,
I'm gonna switch back to fucking enhance, bro.
Yeah, you are.
There's gonna be so many shaman playing.
The blue wall.
It's dude, me and who is this again? What was
this is Trapaholic.
Me and him are in the exact same fucking gear.
The priest Trapaholic, not the hunter Trapaholic.
Okay.
We don't know the hunter Trapaholic.
Actually, that he gets that.
This is the guy who typically heals smacks.
Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, he actually runs hit rating, unlike my fucking bunk ass.
Hey man, hit rating is important.
It's the eagle! God fucking damn it!
Oh, I got fucking titled. No!
God damn it.
Oh, that was stupid and I'm mad about it. I don't have the same binds on here as I do on my fucking.
I'm in.
Yep. Oh, damn it. No! Fuck you. Wow, Wow, fucking playing Holy is almost as enjoyable as playing Rhett. It's about the same amount of spells. I have to cast Exorcism though. Actually, on both I have to cast Exorcism, so fuck. Yeah, if we get another double healer, I'm just gonna swap over to Enhance. Okay, we didn't.
I'm playing Mecha.
Huh?
Oh, alright then.
Finally got the pith hat. Let's stretch it out a bit.
Oh, this is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be a real fucking interesting game.
Yeah, this will be.
I like can't fucking stay alive today.
Which bubble, but
I know I got bubble and AGM. I just haven't been fucking using them.
And being human is such a crazy advantage.
Yeah, burning eyes. It's fucking disgusting. Yeah. The 2 minute trinket's so good.
Well, just the being able to use two trinkets and RP trinket is insane. Like, being able to use AGM and title charm?
Okay. Well, like that, but also the 2 minute trinket is just.
Yeah.
Wrong fucking button.
Aw, what the fuck? What do you mean that didn't go off?
Oh no. Gotta fucking trinket that. I got kicked.
Oh, line of sight. Nice.
Aw, you're faking and shit.
I didn't fake shit, bro. Bros don't fake.
We gotta get away from each other.
Yeah, I know.
Oh fuck. I didn't mean that.
There's a chance.
Nope.
I'm gonna get kicked here. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, you lined mate.
I have no mana. I couldn't do anything.
Bro, I'm fucking I forgot I stopped playing my
it's hard. I can't go it kinda sucks I can't go rise because fucking the stupid wealth chest, dude.
Yeah. Come on, Chops, make the jump.
I almost did. Did you see that?
Jump? Nope.
The you. Rock the you. Oh, we're bringing the Shadow Priest out? Oh no.
Yeah, I'm gonna play it for a little bit. We're gonna try it out for a bit.
Oh, here we go. I actually fucking hate playing against shamans, dude. It sucks.
It's so hard.
As somebody, you know, as.
Or mastery, right?
I actually do. Why isn't that on my fucking bar? I changed my spec up the other day and I was like, yeah, that was my bad.
I'm here for you, homie, dude. I'll remind you of what you got.
Fucking thanks for reminding me how to play my class, dude.
I forget, dude. I have like 100 different spells, dude. I just don't have a press either, dude. So
yeah, that's how I feel like a shaman.
Oh, we're playing into Nemi and Trap. Oh Jesus.
Uh-oh.
This is gonna be rough.
Yeah, Exorcism is very good. It usually hits 300 minimum. Yeah, like 334 right now. Plus, because of all my spell power. So 500. It's usually something I use. I just have been really, really out of it. I haven't healed on this character in like 2 weeks.
Save the auto.
Oh fuck. Okay.
Okay, 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 okay. Almost.
I don't think that matters.
I could feel the sap coming, so I think that was...
I got him out.
Yeah, watch out.
He's like right here. Yeah.
I gotta eat this whole fucking sap. Into the stun. I'm just fearing AV.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck, dude. Nice. You remembered you had that ability.
I remembered it.
I got sap somehow.
Okay, I'm here. Getting stunned. I'm alright.
Oh, what? What? Made that
don't,
DR.
Don't line me. Okay, you're good.
Yeah, I'm trying to chase here.
Oh, I forgot Aviato's holy too. He's doing way better on mana than I am.
Oh, fuck.
Ready? Oh.
I thought I had him.
Just playing ring around.
Yep. Such a weird game.
I'm fucking I don't like this. Why am I
Just don't cast.
The mess is fucking broken, dude.
Oh, I'm not gonna talk about that.
Oh, fuck.
I should be okay.
Okay. Hang on. Click here.
JK. I had AGM. That was my bad.
Oh, I got the interrupt and everything on that. Oh, come on. Oh. Just a rough fucking comp to play into.
I was gonna say
Rogue that's... is such a fucking class. Yo,
keep it real. It's just like, okay, I guess I keep casting Consecrate because it'll keep him a little bit from maybe getting stealth constantly and saps off.
I guess that was the mana thing, eh? Yeah, tough.
It had to have been 211 mana per, like...
You probably casted it 10 times easily.
8, yes.
Yeah, I think you don't do that because it never got him out, right?
It got me out in the opener.
Yeah.
And it got me out a couple other times too.
Okay.
Is it, you think it's actually worth doing that to get you out though?
I would say no.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can try to let me get him out with demo shout.
That's fair.
I think playing into devil be like, fuck my life.
I didn't get a
100% sure it's fucking Aviato and the rest of the champ.
Alright. Grab back, grabbing a beer.
It's Aviato and Ryze.
I'm with Ryze.
Oh.
I'm streaming. So if you wanna watch me fucking doom.
You had title charm.
Roll it.
Make sure you use your wand.
Alright, guys, listen up. You gotta kill the rest of the shop.
Here we go.
You gotta kill the shaman.
How he's got Conqueror up.
I got a fucking down.
Title opener. All right.
I think he like perfectly grounded your shear there.
I think you're right.
That was like, I think unintentional. DJ, you're hooped. Just as mana efficient as you can be and just wand.
Other title?
Waiting for my silence to come back off the seat.
Let me zoom. That was a nice here.
Fear and rise. Fuck. Not that guy.
Not that guy, yeah. Whoops.
Purchase water shot out of your hand too.
Oh, good juke on me.
Is everyone oom?
No, yep.
Just keep him in combat. If you keep him in combat, it's huge. I was just wasting mana on me.
Yeah, you definitely need a way to regen as a priest.
Mana spring cut him down, maybe.
Yep, it's down.
Yeah, they're pretty good, man. 539, 550 is usually where I want to be. I think I have to use green well or green tower just for the spirit alone. Because I was trying this one, the Steadfast Buckler of Healing, but I think because it's I'm just getting spell power and stamina off of it.
Yeah.
I think I gotta go for the stamina and spirit. Like, it's good, but it's not that good. I think I just stick Green Tower. And I think I have to go Blessing of Wisdom. Oh wait, is this what I think it is?
So much HP. So much health in this character. I think I need to just go 12 Agi to boots.
Let me give myself wisdom this time.
We're holding paladin.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
Shadow Priest Rogue?
Oh no.
Oh, fucking.
Oh no.
Second interrupt? Yep, there it is. Now they got me.
Oh, wait. Oh, we've got two games going.
Oh, yeah.
The people are out, man.
Word's out now.
I'm sapped.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, there was a crocodile there. Oh, I got titled. And into a fear. I'm silenced now? Yeah, I actually got nothing. I couldn't play that game. I could have trinketed it at some point, but I did actually at some point, and then I got feared into something else. So, feared into the silence, into the... What was that?
I just got fucking destroyed, bro.
Well, I couldn't heal you at all.
Like, yeah, no, I mean, like, I couldn't even peel for you.
What up, guys?
Yo.
What's going on, man?
So this is weird. I just got into an arena on my paladin, and there's someone from a different server on my team.
Yes, that is...
Dude, the fucking rest of Shaman.
That is, Trapaholic. Yeah. The priest Trapaholic. That usually heals smacks. That's him.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this MB Apples.
Yep.
Yeah. I told him, he was like, "What are you guys queuing twos?" And I was like, "Tonight, bro, let's roll."
Well, the thing is, it sucks. Toy Paladin, Wrestle Shaman.
Oh, y'all will be all right.
I know. I think we might almost have too many healers.
Yeah, right?
No. Impossible.
I mean, I could go on my Warlock, even though I haven't played in like a year and a half.
Donor wasn't too happy about his Warlock experience.
Yeah. Look how they massacred my boy, Dangif, etc.
Like a four healer match right here. What is this?
Yeah, it's literally a mirror comp. It's Holy Paladin Rush Shaman versus Holy Paladin Rush Shaman.
Are you...
Oh my god!
We could queue threes. I said we queue threes, Wargate. Dude, skirmishes or something.
Ready to pop.
I'm in threes, dude. I've been in threes.
You're in threes.
All right.
We have eight people queuing right now. So if we queue threes.
Nine people, I think, right? Oh, no, we don't.
The problem is, if we queue threes and try to war game, one of those healers disappears. That's Trapaholic.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, you could maybe try to whisper him and tell him to queue threes.
Yeah, you can tell him to get it. You might be able to get a team and we can just queue skirmishes.
I could also just respect to Rhett as well.
Yo!
You're dead.
Blinded. I'm blinded. Good to hear. Go the red.
I can't help you.
I got
title
charm.
Help me rise.
Get a fear off this.
I'm in.
Okay. Oh, my bad.
Good shit.
Oh. He's at home, by the way.
Yeah,
oh, fuck him. God damn
it. Yeah.
Man, I fell off the rope. I got stuck on the ledge and fell off the rope in the opener.
So, are we wanting to queue threes? Because I won't queue the twos.
Just queue both. Fuck it.
Yes, I did it.
Yeah, just YOLO. I'm going to stay on threes and see if we can get it to pop.
Oh, I'll God. It's going to be some double healer shit.
And that's gross. Yeah.
Double healer warrior threes.
Oh, okay, that's not gross. I love that. Let's do it.
Did someone get a paw?
Nope.
I'm telling Trapaholics to Q3s too.
Yep.
Oh, it's the same thing. Yeah, we're leaving this random match. We just got the same game.
Yeah, we're out of sync with each other.
Yeah.
That's what's happening.
I just didn't even queue two skills.
Isn't there like a debuff if we leave this game?
No.
Yeah, it's like a couple minutes, isn't it?
I slash AFK'd out and I didn't get one.
Really?
Yeah.
I just got a 1 minute one.
Really?
See, the first one's like a minute, but then after that it escalates.
Yeah, it goes to like 5, then like 15, then like 30.
In skirmishes?
Like
that's interesting.
Yeah, that's what I thought too.
By interesting, I mean fucking stupid.
Also that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Last to leave. Ooh. Interesting.
Ooh. Oh, this is the 39's God comp, boys. Who's on the other side? H-Pal, Rogue.
Looks like a double fucking healer, dude.
Yeah, it's gotta be H-Pal, yep. Rogue, Arshan.
Yep.
Shit.
This is gonna be rough.
Nah. Negatory. Nah.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
What did you... I know what you did.
Shh. Yep, there's the sap.
Yep. I'm kicked already.
What? God damn.
Oh, dodged.
Fucked up.
Kicked again.
I died. Wait, do I not have? Oh my god, I ripped my shit off.
Give me freedom, sick. Freedom. Yeah. Bomb me. I'm gonna die.
Yep, yep. No, too late. Missed it.
Just fucking gouged for days.
I was gonna say, Chops, did you even get to play that game?
I've been playing, I just...
That sound was fucking hilarious. It's so tough. I love it, this bracket, like when somebody gets out of CC, they don't really have shit to use for like to get themselves back in combat unless they're like one of a couple classes. So like I sap Chops in the opener, he Zerker raged it, I titled him and then blinded him off the title charm. And then he trinketed that, but he just like walked around for like 5 seconds because he didn't have a charge up anymore. And then I just, that is zapped off because he just couldn't do anything.
Yep. I should have thrown. Like, the throwing weapon would have kept me in combat.
I wouldn't have thrown there. Like, I just wouldn't have thought to. You guys, I think you were extremely close to killing me. Just got unlucky because Chops charged me right when DJ mind blasted me. And I was, like, about to vanish the mind blast, but everything just connected instead.
Yeah, you were playing like double yellow rogue, did I show
describe? I feel like, I wonder how Priest has got to be strong in arenas, right? Like,
oh, by far and away.
Yeah, like the best.
Why didn't I make a fucking priest?
Our best.
Right. Wait. I want to make a mage.
You should all make priests so that I don't have to finish mine.
I want like a fire mage.
No, we all make the chamois.
Fuck the shaman, dude. I am not doing the fucking stupid totem quest, dude.
Yeah, I'm not trying to worry about totems.
The fucking the worst
weirdest turtles.
The worst totem quests are literally the first two. The rest of them were like not bad at all.
First one's not bad. It's the second.
Is that what it is? The second one? because the third and fourth, you just literally like you just run back and forth.
It's so much running.
This guy bots, man.
I guess because, well, I don't know. Whatever. What up, Teddy? How you doing, bud? Level another tune? I am. I'm leveling a warrior.
I just can't do anything.
But I'm trying to heal and I'm not doing well. I think I'm actually going to swap. Over to the shaman.
That's rough.
We'll see what happens.
I guess I'm a fear.
I'm pretty good. Arenas are popping. We're hanging out.
No.
I just can't do anything, man. Like, I just keep getting queued with double healers and shit, dude. We're in the double healers where can't do anything.
In the attitude.
I swapped. It's okay.
I'm just gonna go on my feral, dude. I can't deal with this not having mana.
I just sat
and kind of scuffed the game last more than like a minute. Your class
I just have to play with something that has set up on that class and something like a rogue or a mage, something that
we can put something. I feel in that. CC, I can hardly keep myself alive too. In BGs, it's a lot easier for me to actually like stay alive, which is funny because you'd think there's more people, but like when they get set up in arenas, dude, I literally can't do anything. It's just like that one I got sapped into. What was it? Sapped
it,
into
it pops and it doesn't tell me if I'm in a twos or a threes,
right?
But I do. I just
stopped doing twos.
Yeah,
me too. So I didn't want to get into a keys too soon.
I just want them to bring out like a 50% experience buff or something. And then I'll level a shit ton of characters really fast.
You know, they have a 20% experience buff, you know that, right?
For Dark Arena?
No, it's called Heirlooms. That's probably why they won't bring out another 50% for a while.
Bet they do when Old War releases.
I think they're too obtuse to think about needing it right now. They've got bigger stuff on their plate to even realize that no one's in the open world in this game. It's fine, actually. It's not really, like, it's just me not wanting to level.
I've seen a lot of people leveling on my priest, but, you know. I could also be one of those things where people are like, I'm gonna level. Fuck, too many shaman.
What? How did you? You weren't there.
The man's a god.
Zacked.
Double fear.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, got him right here. Oh, there's the bubble.
This is all I hear is totems getting put down. RIP.
Damage.
You're annoying as fuck. Yes.
I felt like I was fucking hitting with a wet noodle that game, dude.
I had one job, and that was to keep you slow.
Oh my god, you sure did.
If I don't get haste, nobody gets haste.
don't understand.
I just kept hearing fucking the totem dropping sound, just the tuk 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 tuk.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, I should have this thing actually enchanted.
Lumbering over.
I think I just lose too much health.
How much attack power do you get from strength or agility?
Not much from strength. It mostly comes from agility. And actually, it really comes from int. Okay. Yeah, I haven't even thought about totems.
You just use the adjuster bar however you want to.
Yep, I'll just swap over to different ones. Is it 2v?
No.
Oh shit, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. That was foolish on my part.
He stacked, but I... Damn it.
That was kind of a stupid kick, but I did it.
Trap card.
We'll get him right here. Oh, daggone.
Oh, I forgot I switched to my shaman. I was like, where is my Hodge? Why isn't it going off? Why did that just try to kick him? Oh god, I played fucking terribly that game. Still had AGM up.
Oh, I didn't record that one. Come on.
That's all right. It's all live.
I juked Nemi off the edge.
Oh.
Did you?
Did you hear or did you just fall?
I just got clipped on the box and then I fell.
Damn it.
Like, I was trying to run behind the boxes, and I just, like, clipped the edge of it, and it popped me into the air. Brent is weird sometimes.
Oh, because it, like, makes your character move too fast, so if you, like...
Here's the redemption arc.
Are you queuing for twos and threes? Oh, there we go.
Less damage than Rise last game.
You did?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you
did. What are you doing? Waiting for me to open? Waiting for me to open, my boy.
When I opened my... Shit got kind of messed up when I accidentally hit the keybind. It makes it so I have friendly nameplates on, but my friendly nameplates, when they go on, huge, and so I was just trying to like turn it off for a bit because I couldn't target anyone.
Shit's super annoying.
Are we?
And then I fell off the edge.
Oh fuck!
Now it's kind of the perfect storm of sucking.
Interesting. Okay.
What the fuck? Should expect trauma.
Probably.
We go. I'm in combat.
Let's go. Have a death thing. I'm in. Cops. I would discharge the paladin. Just get in combat.
Oh, okay, I almost got him.
Ooh.
There he is.
There we go, he's got a dot.
Oh god.
I was asleep, don't wake him.
Oh,
that was on me. Sorry, got carried away.
Go the road.
I'll be able to sleep. Don't. Oh my god. All right, just kill him.
I can't get to the rogue. There he is. Got the rogue.
Oh,
always go the rogue. It's the least tanky guy in the game.
Oh, I kicked the wrong fucking person. That felt bad.
Oh, god damn it, he's not double. What is that?
Bah. Oh, the juke. Good job, Buck.
Oh, did that just interrupt you?
I can't purge, I'm out of mana.
Oh yeah, get him right here.
Oh my god. Could not get through that AGM, dude.
Purge.
I was I was so
Water shield.
Autumn enhanced shaman.
I mean, dude, right back, guess what shield I had? Like, I only have keybound. Water shield.
No, I kept the laser.
I felt like Feral.
Feral
was really hard for Rogue to fight into.
I don't think so. I think it's just, like, we have to use a sap that we have not been using, really. Like, that there, I can sap Rise, but, like, nobody's in position to go for chops. So it would have been like a really easy opener. And then I can just force a top by mistake. And then I can just keep CCing the healer forever and he can just kill tops. Unless the healer, unless like Ryze can't bubble. He'll just never ever get a cast off.
Yeah,
and Zig just kills chops in the opener.
I think I would probably open.
I don't think I've killed anyone since the first two games. Oh wait, I also just realized I was using Lumbering Ogre Axe that game. Intentional. I don't think I had Wind Fury enchanted on it.
Oh wow.
It didn't get proc at least, so usually at least procs once a fucking game.
And that might be a game where I just need to kind of ignore. I can't get opened on for first thing, but I just fucking do damage and stuff instead of trying to play around with a feral because can't be roots. Yeah, they can't vanish roots with the fairy fire up.
I know, you fuck, dude. Fuck your class. I had to break out the kryptonite, dude.
I don't think it's kryptonite.
Oh no, dude. You not being able to vanish. Kinda cucks.
Yeah, that is a big deal.
Like, soon as I open on you, you're out. And you're never gonna get a read. And you're never gonna be able to vanish.
It'd be possible if I, like, blind you while it's running out, or, like, gouge you while it's running out or something.
Yeah, I refresh that bitch, like, off cooldown, dude. I'm not gonna lie to you, dude. It doesn't cost anything, so I just... I'll stress it. I should probably macro it with a bunch of my other shit. Off rakes, I hate rakes.
You think I'd know how to play against one because we've fucking faced so many? Okay.
What fuck ass comp is this?
Turbo. Here, wait. Now it's Turbo.
Yes.
Warrior's a lot of fun, man. I would like to play. I can't wait until my Warrior is up. I just got my bar today, my Bloodied Arcanite Reaper. So, yeah, I just got to level him now. I did nothing but heroics for like 2 days straight. Actually, I think I have enough. Oh, it's only shoulders. That's right. Fuck. Getting tired already.
Already?
Jesus. I know.
It was midnight. I was like, oh my god, it's now it's just past 10.
Yeah. It was like that one fucking night where you're like, oh yeah, I just ate dinner. Oh my god, it's midnight. What?
Yeah.
Oh no, what the fuck is this called?
Wait.
Is it Feral Road?
Yes, it is.
Wow, that's disgusting. I hate it already.
Yeah, I'm zapped.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't have anything. Like, what the fuck?
All over me.
I got your eyes a little bit, maybe. Oh, you fucker.
In the title, wow, I did not play that game.
Yeah, I'm just sitting in roots, like, I haven't done anything. DJ just accidentally ran into my auto swing, like, that's all the damage I've done.
All it takes is just one proc.
Dead.
That's so nasty.
The problem, though, with everybody getting a warrior is the setup for a warrior takes a lot. Like, the,
That is rough. That is real fucking rough.
I was gonna say, you know something's wrong when I topped damage that arena.
Yeah, that might be a problem.
But no, like, the setup to, like, get a warrior gear, like, you have to run a fuckload of heroics if you want, like, truly best gear, so it just kind of sucks.
This guy knew that tremor breaks the sleep effect from the
yes it does
chest.
Yep.
Oh, that would have been something to realize earlier.
Yep, it does.
Sometimes while I'm in stealth, I blind people because I forget that I'm playing this expansion.
You said you blind people in stealth?
Like when I'm in stealth and I'll like blind someone and then go to try to open someone else because you can blind while you're in stealth and it doesn't break on retail.
Oh, seriously? On retail it doesn't?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't know that.
It also doesn't put people in combat too. So if someone were sappable, you could blind them and then instantly vanish, and if they like trinketed, you could sap them.
So,
it's not an interaction that puts them in combat.
Wow. That's stupid.
I was just watching an Arena Fundamentals video about that.
Yeah, that's really nuts.
For retail?
Oh, yeah.
Ewie. What the fuck is this? Playing double killer this barrel, dude. Should be a playing ass game, bud.
Oh, so close.
Dude, I didn't realize how much rogues actually fucking had at this level.
Everything. They have fucking
kill me. Please kill me.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Kill me? What?
Two healers and he's having trouble, boys.
But that's why I say that, like, rogues are easily the strongest class in the bracket.
Yeah. Hard fucking agree. Oh my god. Need to stop yawning.
How are you? See you soon.
How are you?
I'm listening.
Well met. No.
There we go. They gave me some.
How are you?
Nice fairy fire.
I also really need to keep remembering to, like...
Oh, what the fuck?
To actually reapplying my water shield. Like, I need a fucking weak aura.
Obviously,
that's just like...
chest too? Come on.
I didn't get healed for, like, 40 seconds, dude. What the hell?
Poor DJ. But, yeah, I actually don't think that Lumbering Ogrex... Did I even... It did proc, what, once?
Oh, my arena frames were messed up.
Hit four times?
It showed everybody's alive. I'm like, oh my god, why are we going on the pally if everyone's alive? I'm like, well, everybody else is on there. I guess we'll just see if we can burn them down. Oh, they were dead.
The game is still going there.
Yeah. I didn't get healed for like fucking 20 seconds. I was like, holy shit, dude. I couldn't even heal myself because I would have fucking just been him.
And Rogi is very squish.
Yeah, I was gonna kill you. Yeah, I was getting ready to kill you and then you fucking vanished. I wasted too many globals and did put a fairy fire back on me. But I lose the 2v2 into that anyways. Because I can't go rise this little love chest that just fucking owns me.
The love chest is rough.
That shit fucking wrecks.
I wonder if it procs more when you swing with a slow weapon.
No, it procs more when you swing with a fast weapon, dude.
Yeah, right.
It's PPM or it's RPPM versus for your swing speed.
Dude, it's like as soon as I hit that thing, dude, as soon as it hits me, man, it's just fucking over with.
Yeah.
What's up with this, dude? I want to fight Feral Warrior, bro.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I seen that, dude.
Correct. We're good.
Oh my god, he got me out of form. Please bop me, man. Oh my goodness, man.
Holy shit! Wow. What the fuck?
Hit two 700 eviscerates that were like three pointers.
You hit. I had AGM up and I. What the fuck? I don't even.
I just might have purged it.
Yeah, I probably purged it.
Yeah.
Oh.
A whirlwind actually does
damage. Yeah, bro, whirlwind pops.
I don't know what title DR is with, but I titled out a cheap shot to try and get your trinket there, so I guess, or not kid me into this 5 point of this, because Chop was pumping.
Oh no, Detoxy found my YouTube channel. Oh no.
Who did?
Detoxy.
Oh, the rogue?
Yeah. He actually is a very nice guy. He left a nice comment.
Wait a minute. 2, 3, 4? What happened here?
Dude, you caught me in the global between going from cat form to bear form.
Where's our third?
I missed the cue. I was reading my YouTube comments.
Oh, okay.
Good luck, boys.
I guess waiting for opener is actually a big deal, huh?
Well, there went your healer warrior dream.
Yeah, my double healer warrior dream. Yeah, I don't want to.
I don't want to PvP this, dude.
Cues are popping still. You know what? That's a good point. There might be a better neck.
Second title? Oh my god, and it was back up? That's insane.
I think I need a scotch. I'm going to a buddy of mine just bought a big fucking house, and before he puts furniture and everything in it, he invited all the boys over to play mini sticks. Do you guys know what mini sticks are? Is that something
in the US? Oh my god, yes, dude.
He invited all the boys over to play mini sticks and darts in his basement and just fuck it up. It's like he invited like 20 people over.
It's what? Miniature hockey.
A hockey stick the size of your arm, basically.
Yeah,
the
like
size
your,
of your forearm. Yeah.
I used to, dude, I have so many scars on my knees from getting fucking whacked and sliding on carpet and shit as a kid.
Yeah, the carpet burns. We used to like play in like, whenever we went to tournaments and stuff for any sports, we had mini sticks in the hotel hallway.
Oh my god, dude, everybody hated us too. We'd have one person's room was the designated mini stick room. We'd flip the beds up on the fucking sides.
Oh my god, bro, you're still in the game. I accidentally targeted you to heal you. Fuck me, man.
Oh, we got him right here.
I got fucking shit, man.
I'm trying to figure out if there's a better neck that I could wear. Something that had, like... that had like agility.
You know what, low key, I think a feral actually does pretty well into a hunter DJ. I was getting
something with int, edgy, and something else, man. I feel like there's something. There has to be. But every neck, it seems like, gives spell power.
I think that something we. A downfall often is people need to like bop openers, basically.
Yeah, I know.
Or like bop like 3 seconds into an opener.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't know.
I need to call it. Yeah.
I mean, I'm not gonna say anything as well on a ball. I just stay silent, just do my thing, you know.
I'll call for bop if I need it. But like, yeah, if a feral opens
well, I couldn't call for Bob. I could have called for Bob that game just because it was against you, but the guy wasn't in the Discord call.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, no, right. Done much.
Is this a 2v2? Oh.
I've been in. Yeah, it could be. Yeah, it is.
Wait, is anyone in this against me? Yes. Yes. Sagan Chops. Okay. I mean, it could be anyone.
I mean, I didn't look at Guild.
I mean, that's totally fun. Guys, where are the weirdest gear?
Such a fucking weird game.
It'll be fine. I don't even know who we're.
It's Rogue H-Pal.
Oh fuck.
Like I said, it's gonna be a weird fucking game.
Ugh, okay. Wrong totem. Nah, that sucks.
Oh fuck.
Wasn't ready. Actually, you know what? Oh, I don't have Bop. I'm not on my Paladin, and I just wasted Trinket. I was just about to be like, all right, I'm going to bop you. And then I looked down and was like, wait. Look at that. I don't get to play the game. Into a title. Into a gouge. Love it. You know what? I'm just going to heal you, Chops. Fuck it. Nope, I can't. Just kidding. I actually have not been able to press a button. Oh, look, I put totems down.
You had one.
There's
job,
the Dad. Hodge. There's another kick.
Get the bandage at least.
Stop playing there just because I wanted to see how long you keep staying CC'd, and now I feel like we're about to lose.
If I actually could heal you, Chops.
I just couldn't get the intercept. He kept himself too close. He was reading.
Why do I feel like I can play less against you in an arena than when I play against rogues and BGs with bombs?
We're 5 feet away from each other for like 10 minutes, yeah. And I have all my cooldowns.
Also, yeah, but it feels like
a limb and say that Nemi's better than most of the people we run into.
Maybe.
I would say that, like, I get tossed by fucking the rogues that have been playing this for like a while and like know the jumps. Those guys run me through it. But generally, a lot of those guys, except for like the really good ones, they all suck at actual PvP.
Yeah, it's just play a rogue, guys, like, do big damage instead of actually like make people not be able to play the game.
Yeah, like when I first made this character, I was just like, look at me, top of the charts every BG, but then now I do BGs and I'm like at the bottom with like the levelers because I'm just walking around fucking sapping people and gouging them and shit.
Why is it everything I keep wanting to just get double healer? I'm either playing the double healer or I'm playing with a Holy fuck, dude.
See, and this is why they added fucking whenever you Q3s or whatever, there's a forced healer. Oh. One healer.
Wait, are we triple DPS? Is this the first triple DPS?
Yep. Triple DPS and a double healer.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Incoming feral opener in like 3, 2.
I'm not playing a paladin. I don't have bop. I'm not playing a paladin. I don't have bop. I'm not playing paladin. I don't have bop.
A long charge.
Yeah, that was. Holy shit, dude.
Wow.
Oh, I can't.
Are you serious? That was so much better.
He did the sweeping strikes, dude.
Yeah, sweeping strikes cleave.
Drops did so much damage.
Holy shit.
Look at his cleave.
I think I got one Wind Fury proc on you right when Chops did his fucking whirlwind.
A 700 cleave. 700 or 650 wind fury, a 900 sweeping strikes.
Yeah, boy.
Popped AGM and lifeblood together, and it gave me an extra 3/4 of a second.
This is the first time I've ever not had my melee be the top of my damage. It's cleave.
Oh, I'm in this 2v2 alone.
Yeah, dude, I stopped healing the twos.
Same.
Huh, okay.
Because that other guy's not healing twos, I don't think, and he's just healing threes, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, he's just healing threes.
I literally just made that point, Caxel. That's actually kind of funny. I was joking though, but like that would be really, that is really nice about retail, right? But yeah, it is kind of scuffed because we just had triple DPS planted, double healer. We won though. Who'd have thought? Yeah, I guess it's me versus probably two people. I wonder who missed the Q though.
On me this time.
Is it Abiato and you? I'm assuming the rogue.
No, I think it's Grad and Abiato. So I think it's Druid, Paladin.
Hmm.
So what you guys do is, you guys want to play the game out, you run in and you hit someone, and then you just AFK out of it if you don't want to play it out, so you don't get the debuff.
Is that what it takes? You just have to hit somebody?
Yeah.
He said 1v1, not me.
Okay.
Legends.
Oh, that was fucked up.
How many people do we have queuing?
We have 9 online. I think we have 8. And if donor came, we would have 9.
Oh, the sleepy vest. Fuck. Starfire. Okay. Not that bad.
That's what we need. Just like a couple more so we can do 5v5s.
Oh, that would be fucking fun.
I think it would be.
Oh. Oh. I can't even like get to you. I have to like Ghost Wolf get to you, fucking purge. Ghost Wolf get to you, purge.
Low totem.
Oh, there we go.
God damn it.
That was so close.
I literally have no mana to shift. Like I was out of combat. I was out of combat, and I wanted to fucking shift into stealth, and they couldn't even shift.
Yeah, it's super fried when that happens, dude. That's why, like, I've been, like, not shifting out to, like, kill people or anything, and I'm just like... Yeah, I'm supposed to fried.
Yeah.
I feel like you're gonna die, dude, because I don't have mana to shift out, I gotta do damage. You're on your own, bud. You're fucked, dude. I'm sorry to tell you that, dude. You're fucked.
All right, I got a couple more in me. What's up, Sketch? How you doing, buddy? 29s aren't worth playing. I know they're not.
Rogue feral BGs.
I know they're not worth playing. Have you been on retail at all since the change? Are they even getting pops? People were saying that they were queuing both sides for people said that they were queuing both sides just so that they could get a fucking the Fortnite BG to start the dropping one, whatever the fuck it is, and then they'd leave because there's less than 5 people in fucking each side. Ridiculous.
It's just unsatisfying.
What shaman was it?
I can't remember. Some troll shop coming.
Oh, Boodog?
Nah. Are you talking about, you're thinking about Flummy. And that other shaman that we were fighting in that one DG?
Like the one on the flag that we obliterated?
Yeah, that was a troll.
And I'm pretty sure Flummy's a Tauren.
And he's an orc. We were fighting him the other day.
Oh my goodness, bro.
Guys, I have sound. Stand back, I can use it.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Forgot.
I love and hate when I don't get into a new BG or into a new arena with them. Who is it? 1, 2, 3, and then it's probably Tappa or what was his fucking name? I can't remember his name. My computer actually is not that good anymore. I was like, after having all this shit up and like also trying to pull up somebody's stream on
fucking heels.
Stream on Discord, it was just like, it was like, no, that's not gonna we're not gonna like that.
And Discord caps,
it's already gone.
I was looking at upgrading the PC recently, but everything's so fucking expensive now, dude. Everything is so expensive. Good graphics cards nowadays are fucking $900. Ouch.
Oh, he's in, man. I don't even know what that was going on.
He wasn't completely in.
There was some pretty shocking burst out of nowhere for a fucking double healer comp.
Dude, Lightning Bolt actually hits pretty hard. I was surprised.
Yeah, I just learned the hard way.
Shoot. Whoa! Speaking of hitting hard.
The cross kill.
Oh, oh man.
Why do none of our healers have Blessing of Wisdom? Blessing of Wisdom, everyone.
Someone hit me with that battle res, let's go.
Go for the res.
Let me keep DJ in combat.
It doesn't matter, I can't even shit.
Brady on R7 graphics? Damn, dude. You gave him a $100 PC? Shit.
Oh my god, now we're gonna lose because we're not. Rise, go meet up with our other healer.
Go on, slap, dude. Hopefully,
let's go.
Yeah, are you guys 2v1 Mabop?
Legitimately thought dude was going to be a little better than this.
Yeah, my
probably both asleep right here.
What was I just going to say? I totally blanked.
Holy shit.
The lag makes you better. That's how I feel today. It feels like I'm playing on a fucking $100 PC. I don't know if you notice, if you can see, but when I hover over a character, it makes my shit lag. If I hover over anything that pops up a tooltip, something lags. And I disabled all my add-ons, and it's when I do have it disabled, it still happens. It's so fucking bothersome. I just need to restart my computer.
Fucking sweet, bro.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh.
That kick was clutch.
But yeah, I'm going to play one more game, and then
like
I'm going to probably do it. His arenas are fun, but like,
dude, I don't mean to brag, but this chili is fucking insane.
No shot, man.
But there's no beans in it.
I was about to say that.
It's just meat and tomatoes.
No beans.
Where the beans? Fucking weird.
You know beans. Fucking weird.
That's probably what I have to do is clean the cat hair out.
Where are the eggs?
Once.
Ooh, okay.
Fuck.
Dude, you should see the amount of reboots,
really,
like power ons this computer actually has. It's so low, dude. I know.
I like it. Probably pretty good.
Trust me, I'm the same way.
No, I like my crits.
You get loose.
Like my damage.
But that's the thing,
take
is like
weapon mastery, put them into trauma.
It does work though sometimes. But I agree with you. It's like the fact that I have to do it is like really annoying, but there's something that's wrong. Cause I remember the last time this happened. Yeah, that's usually what I do too, or when Windows does it without me knowing.
We have a lot of shamans in Holy Palace, but we do need a disc priest or something.
Yeah, this guild doesn't have a single fucking healing priest.
I mean, kinda does.
No, it doesn't.
What is Cody?
Cody's in retail Andy, bro. He doesn't count. I don't know how a twinking guild doesn't have like 50 rogues and 50 priests.
So there's 50 shamans, 50 holy tallies.
It's off meta, bro.
We don't have enough.
Yeah, we're working on our feral squad right now.
Like we're redefining the meta.
There aren't stairs over here, Dread.
Aw, oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Alright, I'm gonna... Yeah, good purges. Fuck you.
Oh, fuck! Don't form doesn't clear that?
Nope.
In this expansion?
Correct. Wait, maybe I busted.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I literally died in his opener.
Did DJ truck you, or did somebody else?
It was DJ, yeah.
Nice.
I think he approached around me for at least like probably around 800.
Waiting for this fucking AGM to just get, yep, deleted.
No, I ferocious bit you for the jump, so. I was shredding, you know. I was fucking spamming shred.
Shred gnar.
Like, my shred.
Alright. That's it for me. It's fucking been 2 hours of arenas on off meta characters, and it's kind of painful, I'm not gonna lie. It's okay, but like. Man. Yeah, we're not heathens, dude. Tech barbarians. I like that. I'm gonna dip for the night. Live for 2 hours and 18 minutes or so. There's quite a few of arena matches here. Don't forget to like, subscribe, do all the shit. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Appreciate it. Yeah, join button down there, blah blah blah. Green thing by your name, help support me. Yeah, fun stuff. Alright. We're gonna play some. Well, I'm not gonna probably be on this weekend, but if we are, it's gonna be some AB. And then next weekend, I might be able to get my warrior up, but we'll see. It's gonna take a while. But yeah, thanks for coming out, guys, and we'll see you next time. Peace.